This one's from Iraq a couple of months ago. Looks like a rod craft, or it might be a disc. If it's a rod, then it's good guy ET. And what is he doing? Again, need a full explanation, then there would be time to give it in this clip. Do try and join the conversation on Sunday.